went to the far end of the earth to find a place that people haven't ridden snowmobiles the way we like to ride them. And we found exactly what we were looking for.
Staggering amounts of snow are forecasted.
Snowballs.
We're looking at maps that we don't understand. It's an absolutely surreal experience.
Anything like this? This is what adventures are supposed to be like.